Здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Вы на канале «Русский язык с Пумой Месси». Всем привет! Здравствуйте! Hello, dear friends! You at the channel Russian with Puma Messi. Don Peppers and I, we welcome you to the channel. Don Peppers decided to be part of this recording and he was just meowing and meowing, saying that I really want to be here. Okay, Don Peppers, you're a star now. Look over there. And today is Messi's word of the day. And Messi's word of the day is коллеги. 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 Colleagues. Colleagues. You might think, what is this about? Colleagues is the professional environment. Of course it is a professional environment because Messi and Gerda, they both have a profession now. They are professional tasters. After we are done with the lesson, there will be a video just to sum up what a difficult task is ahead of both Messi and Gerda. And with no further delay, let's go into our lesson. Messi's word of the day, коллеги. Коллеги, it's plural for colleague. It's a plural for коллега, коллега, but the plural is коллеги, 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 коллеги. Мы с Гердой брат и сестра. Мы с Гердой брат и сестра. Gerda and I are siblings. Gerda is my sister. I'm her brother. And this slide allows us to remember the word брат, сестра. Брат, сестра. Брат, сестра. Brother and sister. А теперь мы еще и коллеги. А теперь мы еще и коллеги. And now we are also colleagues. Wow! We work. And now it means that we are colleagues. Who could have thought? Я дегустатор. И Герда дегустатор. Я дегустатор. И Герда дегустатор. I am a taster and Gerda is a taster. You remember I told you a story in the last video, my new profession, a taster. But it turns out that Gerda is a taster too. Wow, I can't believe we work. У нас одна профессия. Значит, мы коллеги. У нас одна профессия. Значит, мы коллеги. We have the same profession. It means we are colleagues. Наш папа придумал нам работу. Наш папа придумал нам работу. Our dad came up with a job for us. Мы пробуем молочные продукты. Мы пробуем молочные продукты. We taste dairy products. Я пробовал сметану. Герда пробовала кефир. Я пробовал сметану. Герда пробовала кефир. I tried sour cream. Герда tried кефир. Мы оба пробовали сыр. Мы оба пробовали сыр. We both tried soft cheese. The verb пробовать. Пробовать. Here is in the past tense, masculine. Я пробовал. To try. I tried. Я пробовал. And here Gerda is the girl. That's why the verb is feminine past tense. Пробовала. Пробовала. She tried. Gerda tried. Мы выбрали самый лучший сыр. Мы выбрали самый лучший сыр. We choose the best cheese. Мы хорошие дегустаторы. Мы хорошие дегустаторы. We are good tasters. And remember our word from the last lesson, дегустатор, дегустатор. And here is the plural, дегустаторы, дегустаторы, дегустаторы. А папа и мама, они такие выдумщики. Теперь у нас есть программа «Выбор кота». А папа и мама, они такие выдумщики. Теперь у нас есть программа «Выбор кота». And what about dad and mom? They are such inventors. Now we have a project, a cat's choice. That was Messi's story of the day. And you watched the videos last week when Messi and Gerda, they both were offered some dairy products to try and to tell us which product is the best. Of course, Sasha mentioned that please do not take it as the final choice because that's cat's choice, and probably it would be a good project, a cat's choice to have on their channel. After we are done with this lesson and we are done with this lesson, there will be a video just to capture the moments of those videos where Messi is tasting his cheese and Gerda is tasting two products, kefir and cheese as well. I hope you would enjoy that video because you told me in the survey that I posted, in the poll that I posted in our community tab, that you like videos within our educational video. And before I say goodbye to you, and before you'll start enjoying the video, I would like you to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so by now. And also I would like to thank you all for being at the channel, for loving Messi and Gerda and Sasha and Masha. And now enjoy the video and I'll see you very, very soon.